You want to take it back, so you grab your receipt and go. But hold on, you may not get the refund you deserve.
And it certainly sounds beyond fishy.
One of the biggest retailers ripping people off? Why you need to watch out when you make a return. Thursday at 11 on WBZ.